Thank you, Bryce. The amount of oil that leaked from that pipe in Coleraine Township is nearly double what was originally thought. 17,000 gallons of oil have now been removed. Officials first said just 10,000 gallons had leaked. Oil is now flowing through the pipeline again. Crews opened the line last night after completing the repairs. The good thing about cold evenings, one good thing, it has reduced the amount of wildlife moving through the oil slick. Tonight, we